Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Brewers versus Padres Major League Baseball matchup on Monday, May 24th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and be sure to check out all of our free pick videos every single day. But let's get to this one between the Brewers and the Padres. The Brewers coming off of a nice win over the Cincinnati Reds. Meanwhile, the Padres, this team has been absolutely rolling lately. You know, earlier in the season, I was critical of the Padres, but what we've seen from them lately is instead of them kind of really not liking those pitcher duel type games, what they've done is kind of taken the attitude that these are more tactical games and they're doing tactical hitting and doing some better pitching in spots. And telling you, the Padres really starting to pick up their game. I'm impressed. You know, I thought earlier this season they were a great team to fade. Not so sure about that now. Meanwhile, the Brewers, well, this is a typical Brewers team. They play really well in spots. They go into little lulls. They come back out of it. And then, September, October comes. Well, there they are in the playoffs. Why are they going to be in the playoffs? Well, because they got a great pitching staff, starting with Woodruff, who's starting in this game. I just think that Woodruff can keep those Padres bats down, get it into that Brewer bullpen. I think they're going to be more than good enough here. I'm going to take the Milwaukee Brewers, and that's going to be my free pick. If you're looking to bet this game, we got a great offer in the description. Just click on the link to bet $20, win $100 on this or any of the other baseball or basketball action today. Of course, if you're looking to find out who the best handicappers in the world believe are the best bets on the board for today, head on over to PickDogs.com, click on the Premium Picks tab.